U.S. dollar heads for its longest weekly winning streak since 2014. Although the dollar fell on Friday, the United States initiatives are working to put an end on the Federal Reserve's persistence rate increase cycle. Moreover, data show U.S. services sector reportedly gained momentum in August.